Okay, so this chick's telling me that she's bored as fuck. Should I send this?
Oh my god.
Should I do it?
I don't care. Alright, let's start.
Okay, good, son. You go backwards this time. Dude, you're okay. Wrecking me.
I'll go backwards.
The hell of that dude pissing your Cheerios, man.
What?
So that could've went bad. Wow, it's really only 12 laps. Thanks, compadre. Oh, I just said someone on fire.
Holy crap, you're going the front way though.
Yeah.
This is pretty funny.
It cost me a few positions, but I can get those back. If you actually do your job.
How about you shut up?
Profession, we would already be professionals.
What, at being bastards to everyone who's actually trying to win the race?
Yeah.
Because the CPU's actually wanting to win the race. You just take a shit on that?
Right.
Just shit on all their rules.
Oh, insta-fire! I gain no positions. Some work to do.
And that's my fault that you can't drive so you go to the pits.
I was on the lead lap.
And again, that's my fault.
Oh my god.
What's that fire? Oh, last lap, I better get moved.
I suppose.
Can you believe I'm almost out of Skittles?
No, I can believe it.
We're gonna have to go later and buy more.
No, this is really weird. I'm talking about masturbation with this chick, and she says that she's never done it before. So,
what I'm asking her is,
do you know how? Oh my god, Patrick.
Hey, listen up, socially appropriate.